Listen, life moves so fast, gotta stay on your toes. Keep your eyes and your vision, never off of the road. Sitting back, reminiscing, 16 years old. 16. Way back in 04, let the story be back told. Young nigga who dreams, practice every day. Yes. Never slack while I was playing, that just wasn't my way. Graduated 07, I was on my way. Took the JC route, and at home I stayed. Had class every morning, waking up yawning. Hop up in the car and press play, I was zoning. So far gone and off and out of space, I couldn't fucking believe when I got hurt, man. PCL, no ACL, thank God for that. Made it through the situation with my knee intact. Went on the ball out though, I will ball out, bro. End of every night, head straight to the studio. Yeah, I would, I really would. I was dedicated, still dedicated. And it was the little things that kept me grounded. Yeah. And it was the little things that kept me grounded. Yeah. I say, yeah. That's where it all started. Dedication from the jump, always on it. Knew I had a passion and a want for this. Man, I've been writing songs since 96. That's when I was 8. MJ and the Bulls won 72 games. Derek Jeter got his first World Series ring. Yeah. This was way before Instagram was a thing. Yeah. A little nostalgia. Yes, I'll admit. Yes, missed them times as a kid. Sipping high, seeing shit. Fast forward 02, 14. Young nigga. Same goals. Same vision as the current me, nigga. You can never forget about the hard times. Those were the moments that got you prepared for the shine. Wanna give my girl a diamond ring. But she said, what a keeper is the little things. You know, it's the little things, man. It's just the little things. Yeah. Matter of fact, it was the little things that kept me grounded.